Good evening. Welcome to Stock Market Institute. Today's market wrap up. Sensex gained around 611 points and coming to Nifty 50, it gained 184 points. Today's top gainers are auto, pharma, and industrial goods and services. Moving on to news, that is Zee Sony merger gets approval from board. Sony to hold 50.86% stake in the merged entity. The board of directors of Zee Entertainment Enterprises Limited on December 22nd approved the merger with the Sony Pictures Networks India. The promoters of Zee and will hold 3.99% and other Zee shareholders will hold a 45.15% stake in the merged entity. Moving on to next news, which is GoBillion. GoBillion scoops up $2.9 million in the seed round. This company is a social commerce platform. GoBillion has raised $2.9 million round in the seed round by YC and Justin Mantin and Pioneer Fund. The other investors who participated in the round include Soma Capital, Goodwater Capital, Olive Tree Capital, etc. Moving on to next news, which is Unbox Robotics. Unbox Robotics raises $7 million in the Series A. This is a robot tech startup. Unbox Robotics has raised $7 million in a serious funding round led by 314 Capital, followed by Six Sense Ventures and the Red Start Labs. Moving on to next news, which is Foxconn India arm and Xiaomi phone maker Bharat FIH files rupees 5000 crore IPO. The company Foxconn Technology Group company Bharat FIH, on a top domestic electronic manufacturing services player and the largest mobile phone maker to market leader, that is Xiaomi, has filed papers with the SEBI to raise around 5000 crore via an IPO. The IPO will comprise a fresh issue component of rupees 5000 and OFS, that is nothing but offer for sale component of rupees 2500 crore. Moving on to top gainer today's, that is Hindalco. It gained 4.02% and coming to top loser, that is Power Grid. It fell around 2.44% for the day. Today's gold per 10 gram, it fell around 45 rupees. And coming to silver per kg, it gained 100 rupees for the day. Today's USD INR, 18 paisa, it fell. And coming to Euro INR, it fell around 18 paisa. Coming to petrol and diesel, it is in stagnant place. It's not changed at all. And coming to crude, it fell around 7 rupees for the day.